And we are following some breaking news tonight in Hamburg, where a kite surfer died this afternoon. A Hamburg police officer at the beach saw the man in trouble in choppy water, and lifeguards tried to get to him but could not. He was about a mile out by the time rescuers got to his body. His name has not been released, and police are waiting on an autopsy to see exactly how he died.